Moreover, PLAs generally require something called an economic impact analysis to determine whether a PLA is appropriate for a given project. This has to be done to pass legal scrutiny. During June 20th, just this past Monday, the administration forwarded to the council a letter opposing an emergency perversion of this bill and included a memorandum written by a California lawyer named Jane Brunner, who states why and how the PLA satisfies such an economic impact analysis. I've attached a copy of that document. It is worthwhile to note that this memo is a word-for-word recitation of a memo written for the trade union guilds in April of this year, right down to the footnotes it claims as authorities for its propositions. I've also appended a copy of that document. Aside from the apparent plagiarism of this document, it is well to ask whether it represents any form of impartial or fair analysis, or whether any analysis has taken place at all.